stock car. A feature, Mid-American Flash, Salina Speedway. Some big hitters in there. Tanner Fournier, that number 27, he picked up the heat win earlier tonight. He'll show back up here. The 54B of Kyle Pfeiffer, he picked up the win. Doing it outside the number two of Angel Nunes. Brian Richby in there, Troy Burkhardt, AJ Smith, Mark Thorne. All right, ladies and gentlemen, your eighth feature, Coors Light IFC stock car, Mid-America Class 7. Let's get it on! In the one, Tanner Fournier, bottom side. Here comes Dominique Dyfault, down the backstretch. The rear of the field. One down, 19 to go. Delaware, double file restart. 74 lead them off. Dominique Dyfault next to the inside. Out of four. Let's get it on. Brian Rigsby to the bottom side. He's got Andrew Muniz right behind him. Out of two. Here comes Dominique Dyfault. Charging. Oh no, watch out, watch out. Oh, and AJ Smith is clearing the outside retaining wall out of four. Alrighty, has the call. 74 lead them off. Kyle Pfeiffer back there. Mark Zorn at the rear. Looking to see him get up there. Last chance, double five. On a restart. He's got Troy Burkhardt right in front of him. Out of two. Al Pfeiffer. Ryan Richmond to the top side of 25, please.
Kyle Pfeiffer.
Right, Kyle.